the strawberry roan. His legs is all straight and he's got pigeon toes. Little pig eyes, a big Roman nose. Little pin ears and they touched at the tips. A big 44 brand upon his left hip. You necked it over the long lower jaw. I could tell with one eye he's a regular outlaw. But I puts on my spurs and I'm sure feeling fine. Pulls down my hat and I picks up my twine. Throws on my saddle and I cinched her down tight. Jumped up on to him and raises the blinds. He goes up toward the east, he come down toward the west. To stay in the middle, I'm doing my best. He's the worst bucking bronco I've seen on the range. He could turn on a nickel and he'd give you some change. I loses my stirrup, also my hat. I start pulling leather, I'm blind as a bat. With a phenomenal jump, well, he goes up on high. And I leaves me sitting way up in the sky. All that strawberry rum. Strawberry roan. I'll bet all my money there's no man alive who could ride old strawberry when he makes that high dive. Get off of that strawberry roan. Story of the horse that no cowboy could ride. The strawberry roan, written by Curly Fletcher. 15, one of the greats.